One of the things I've come to realize is that I think what separates artists from most other people is the resolution of their imagination. Most of us think about things like cool stuff, you know, or neat big bad guy or something there, while the artist is thinking about the vascular structure and the wrinkles on his head and the scar that he's got. And giving them the ability to bring that level of detail out has always been one of the really rewarding aspects of it for me.